प्रधानमंत्री गरीब कल्याण योजना एक्सटेंडेड टिल May 10, 2017. CBDT had decided that if due tax, surcharge and penalty under PRADHAN MANTRI Garib Kalyan Yojana has been received by 31st March 2017 and deposit in the bond ledger account under the deposit scheme has been received by 30th April 2017. Then the declaration in form number 1 under Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan Yojana can be filed by 10th May 2017. CBDT had earlier stated that those who do not declare their stash under the Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan Yojana and are raided will raise 107.25% tax and penalty.